I'm lost and left alone. There's nothing more I can do. No, I can't give up. Not now. Even though I've lost all my teammates, I must complete the mission. This golden light, it makes me think of some kind of ghost. As if it had a soul. It's been hovering around for a while now. It's like it's calling to me, trying to guide me. All right, I'll try to follow it. Maybe it'll lead me somewhere. I'm going to die if I stay here helpless.
My name is Boïnihi, and this is my moon. Be my guest here. I have plenty of time to observe you during my lengthy spell of loneliness. Visit my world and learn the truth about me. I am your only hope of survival in the depths of space, and you are my only hope to find inner peace. Help me restore the balance between Ka and Ki, and you shall be rewarded.
I was dying of thirst. My water and food supplies had been empty for several days. The water of this pond was quite pure. It hydrated me well, and the sun is warm. Too bad. The air analysis shows that I shouldn't wander without my spacesuit anymore. It could be dangerous in the long term. Wait, can you hear that? It's that ghost again. He somehow guided me to this moon. He saved me by doing so. I had nothing left to survive on. He doesn't seem to be talkative, but he whispered in my head that his name is Boïnihi. Should I follow him? Otherwise, I can go for a walk on the left. I will probably need to explore the whole area anyway.
Thank you. May I be of assistance? What can I do for you?
I am Boïnihi, a Talifan, one of the people who created the Black Cubes technology, also known as Sokas. The cubes, which are powerful objects with many possible purposes, were used everywhere in our society for several years, and they became a part of us, of our houses, of our objects, of our lives. We became a very advanced civilization. Nothing was impossible at that time. We built an incredible world. But someday, suddenly, something terrible happened. It was only a few years ago for me, in my youth. But time has passed, and I don't know if anyone will ever read these memories someday. This terrible event that... One day they announced to us that we had to leave Talifa. The planet was only ruins and dangers. There was nothing to rebuild anymore. It was impossible. We had been trained by the military forces for a long space journey. There were several individual spaceships available and still working,